The foot is this incredibly dynamic structure that's supposed to be able to move freely, to adapt to the ground underneath it. Traditionally, conventional shoes, or what we call unnatural shoes, tend to be very stiff. They tend to be not shaped like feet. Feet are supposed to actually splay and get wider as we get closer to the tip and the toes. And most shoes, if you look at them, actually taper into a point. And so there's this disconnect where instead of making shoes around the shape of a natural foot, we've essentially made these unnatural things that force our feet to actually become the shape of shoes.